All right, so a buddy came over today and he said, I caught a bunch of these tiny little mangrove snappers. Can you do something with them? So we are gonna make a nice ceviche with them.
A little bit of salt. Put the fresh red pepper. And then the sugar is a dash of hot sauce.
Just
warm down.
Throw it in the fridge for about an hour or two and you're good to go. But don't forget to cover it.